testing their mettle against mighty foes. Look back to 840 BC, an army of 300 Spartans held back the hordes of the Persian Empire at Thermopylae. In 1066, the French fought the English armies in the Battle of Hastings. In the Third Age of Middle-earth, the Uruk-hai fought the Rohan at Helm's Deep. And today, in Berlin, we see H2K match their wits against Fnatic.
It's going to be fun.
It's going to be fun.
Trading flashes, though, so they could look for a return gank later on as Fevin and Caps.
Oh, Fevin's actually going to go quite low here. Caps actually getting traded back on one more.
Dominant as they try to force another fight in mid.
So it has Flash. So does Jez. Is the hook onto Febby. The knock back. The Fnatic Wombo combo strikes again. H2K just getting absolutely routed by Fnatic. It's an ace.
Going in and they get the hook this time and oh, they pull everybody together. That's going to be a whole lot of damage, and Yanko says, let's go bounce, and I think you like it. Nuclear cleaning house on the back of it, but it looks like Prophet's going to be able to get at least one kill in the end. Nagne tries to be the hero, but it is just not enough. Prophet is the last man standing, is going to try one more time, but the hook pulls him in for the quadra kill.
I mean, Misfits is fine team. I do think though, Maxlor is a little bit worse than Kakao.
H2K can learn from this, but we say this every week. This man has hoped that H2K would learn from it in 3 months.
I said it was the last time I gave them, you know, a chance.
This was the last time you gave H2K a chance. So burn, can I again. Have your word?
Burn me again. I regret getting an H2K tattoo right
now. Where is
wrong
it?
Wrong call. You don't want to know, but it was the wrong call.
Sorry seems to be the hardest one.
What I gotta do to make you love me? What I gotta do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? And a way to find that you're not there. What I gotta do to make you want me? What I gotta do?
Sad situation.